It's Barbara Jaenicke again for day three of Where in the World is Plain Air? And today I'm just right here in my neighborhood and I'm going to paint this little slope here that has a path going up and some nice light coming across. I was out here the other night and noticed that the light becomes really nice in about another 30 to 45 minutes. So I'll get going and check back with you in just a bit.